Let's see what kind of fish is this, because I might run from the side. I wonder if it's a jack. Like it's a good fish too, you know. What kind of fish? Or a blue runner. Or a snapper. Come here. Blue runner! Blue runner! Yes! Yes! Hey, what's up guys? Top of the morning again. You know, I'm on another surf fishing adventure again now guys, yeah? Just reach out here early this in the morning here. But I don't have long out here, so I'm just setting up right now to see if I can get any fish out here. So I'm going to use live bait this morning. This is a they call this Indian oil sardine or bang, Jamaican term, the bang. So I have a live bait on that rod, and then I'm using a champ now, setting up a champ to do some cast in the meantime. That in case, you know, I can go and pick up something meanwhile. Right, so I'm gonna start casting now. Meanwhile, that one is out there. So my first cast out there. Right. Alright guys, so that is it, you know. We're going to stay out here a little bit now and see if we can get an hook up before 12 o'clock, because we have to leave here at 12 o'clock. So let us see how it goes now. Whenever I get a hook up, I get back to you guys, alright? So don't go anywhere. Fish on. What kind of fish is this? Fish on, guys. Yeah. Let's see what kind of fish is this, because I might run from the side. I wonder if it's a jack. Like it's a good fish too, you know. What's that? Or a blue runner. Or a snapper. Come here. Blue runner! Blue runner! Yes! Alright guys, so here what? This is what we have again. A blue runner on the live bait, see there? It's a beautiful fish. Blue runner on the live bait. Alright, so this one is what? This one is definitely a catch and cook again, you know. But I don't know if a sweet and sour fish, but trust me, definitely a catch and cook fish on. I'll put on a bang this time. Come on, come on, where are you going? Give it a nose spin. Right? Yeah, because that's the strong, that's the toughest part of the fish. Alright, so breeze coming up, wow! Rough breeze now, man. Alright. Whoa, don't do that, man. Ah, the breeze coming up already. Ah, kid. This is rough now, man. You know, one of my subscribers said that I have the jack magnet. Is that true? Hey! The man said I have the jack magnet. Is that so, guys? I have a jack magnet out here. Come man, I have the jack magnet. Come, jack magnet, come. Work for me. Fish on again, guys. Fish on. What kind of fish is this? Come on. What kind of fish? Another blue runner. Yes! Another blue runner. Yes! Alright guys, so. Alright, here it is. Guys, I have another blue runner here. There it is. A beautiful fish. You know, beautiful blue runner. Another one, that is number two. Alright. Put that in the ice box and get ready again for another one. Alright, so put this one in the nose again, nose spin again. I'm gonna put it out again. But the breeze and the wave, not the breeze, the wave, the water is rough, so get that one out there again. Alright, right there. See if I can catch another one. I need to get a new camera now guys, because this camera, the mic keep tripping out and you can't hear what I'm saying sometimes, and when I reach home that's the only time you can tell that something was wrong with the mic when you're trying to take off the footage that you have. That's the time you realize that something was wrong with the mic. So I need to get a GoPro where I don't have to use a mic. The mic on the camera, the onboard mic is good, you know. So that's what I need to get. I need to get a GoPro. I'm gonna try and get one still, you know. It's just that things kind of tight right now. Yeah. I want you guys to tell me in the comments down below. All right. I want you guys to tell me how is the quality of my videos. All right. Right. The quality on my when I export my video from the editing software to my computer, it looks very good, very very good, right? That is before I upload it to YouTube. Now when I upload it to YouTube, I know that YouTube compresses my video, right? And I lost some of the quality, right? So I don't record in 4K nor 2.7K. I record in 1080p 60 or 1080p 30, because my computer can't handle 4K and 2.7K 60, right? So I want you guys to a little survey. Tell me in the comments below if you like the quality of my videos. If my videos are clean and if you like the quality. If you don't and it is not clean, then I'm going to have to try to get a new computer and start to record in 2.7K 60 or 4K 60. Alright, so that is one thing I want you guys to tell me, alright? So, this is a fishing video and also a survey. A fishing video and a survey video. Alright guys, so comment down below and tell me. Alright? I want to know. So that I can improve the quality of my videos. Alright? So in the meantime, I have two blue runners in my ice box. That's another catch and cook. And I have a live bait out there and I'm casting my champ. So when I hook up, I get back to you guys. Fish on. Alright guys, this is the end of my fishing adventure today now, yeah? The breeze kinda strong and the water rough, so I can't do any more fishing. Furthermore, I have to leave here by about, I have to reach home before 1 o'clock, so I'm gonna pack up and leave now, right? And furthermore, no fish not biting because I have a live bait out there for how long now, about an hour and the bait just come back live, so I just release him. So I just wanna say thanks to you guys for supporting my channel. Thanks to all of my subscribers and all of those who view my channel. And remember viewers, if you're not yet a subscriber, please subscribe to my channel and help me to grow this channel. Alright? And remember guys, whenever you subscribe to the channel, remember to press the notification bell. Because that's the only way you'll help my channel to grow. Right? By pressing that notification bell so that whenever we upload a video, you'll be notified right away, right? Alright guys, I don't know if you can hear me good properly now, but I'm gonna leave out here now, yeah, because I have to reach home before 1 o'clock, so that's it for my fishing adventure today. Alright, it was a good day today. I caught two blue runners as usual, and my friends have the jack magnet, but it looked like I really have a jack magnet in my van, you know. Yeah man, I have it in my bag. But let the jack them stuck to me. Stick on for me to ride, if I tell you. But I caught two good ones this morning, nice size. I'm going to catch and I'm going to cook them up when I go home. Right? Yeah man, so I'm heading home now guys. It's getting really, the wind getting really strong and the water getting rough, see there? Yeah man, the water getting very rough and I don't even know if you can hear my voice. But if you can hear my voice, well that's good. Alright guys, so I'll catch you at home. Fish on. Alright guys, so these are the two blue runners that I caught today. Very good size, you know, look at this. You know, nice size blue runner. I never know that they were so big until looking on them now. Bigger than the first ones that I caught the last time. Remember the last time I caught some blue runners? But these are bigger than that. You know, these are bigger than the ones I caught the last time. See them? You look at them and see them? See them there? So I'm gonna fillet one of them, I'm gonna fillet them now. So I'm gonna try do something with it today. I don't know what I'm gonna cook with it yet, but I'm gonna fillet it, right? So it's supposed to be full of meat, you know, a lot of meat in these fish, you know, yeah? Alright guys, so I'll catch you in the kitchen, alright? So we'll come back. Alright guys, so we're in the kitchen now, alright? See there? Just wash up the fish with some vinegar and things, so get out some of the round and stuff. I'll cut it up now. Alright, see there? Can I fish it below again? Alright, so we're gonna do this. This one is a different recipe again now, with a jack, with blue runners. This is fish in coconut sauce. So we're gonna call it blue runner in coconut sauce. Alright, so let's get busy. Alright, so we pour it on there. We blend up some natural seasoning, you know, like scallion, onion, all kind of natural, tomato, thyme. So we just sprinkle some natural seasoning on it, along with some all-purpose seasoning. So we just blend up that fast, you know, in the blender. See there? The blender. Alright, so we're gonna put that down to marinate for a little while, alright? So as soon as we start the cooking, I'll get back to you guys. Bye. fish now, now. Well marinated. And then we have flour. Then we have the egg wash. And then the breadcrumbs. Yeah, all the ingredients together. All right, so we get into work now, alright? Alright guys, get there now, you know. Yeah. How does this look now, guys? Well presented. Yeah man. That is the dinner for today, you know. Today dinner that, you know. Look on it. See there? Blue runner jack. Well presented. Sweet potato and the coconut sauce. Right, so this is our dinner for today, alright?
Yes! Man, you know this thing, see now. That look good.
Yeah man, it tastes good man, really good. Fish and coconut sauce. Bad light catch me now because I catch us. But I said single, you know. So guys, as always, you know, thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe, alright? Always remember to press that notification bell if you want more videos like this. So we'll see you in the next one. Fish on.